defense.
37-yard field goal try. And it is good from Phil Dawson. So a good start for Eric Mancini. The Browns have not had a first-year head coach win a game since. Gonna hand it off, and that's Percy Harvin, his first carry in the NFL. And you talk about flexibility. Ryan Longwell from 21 yards away, and that ties the game at 3. So Favre and the Vikings miss on an early chance for a touchdown there on first and goal. And he'll lead block for Peterson. Very close to the goal line, still no signal. Brett Favre's giving one, the officials. Cribs. What a tackle. What a play made there by
Big 3 on the goal line.
So now Phil Dawson for the point after, and it is good. So the Browns are denied the end zone.
I did. No, both of us. I dragged you down with me. Let's put it that way.
Cribs from the 33. And here he goes. To the 40. The 30. The 20. Touchdown, Cribs. Peterson this time is into the end zone. Touchdown, Minnesota. Nafahu Tahi leading the way from the fullback spot. And Peterson for the second. Four receiver set. Five. Caught. Harvin extends. Touchdown. The first touchdown in the career of Percy Harvin. And he will never forget it.
As they go down the way.
37-yard field goal try for Ryan Longwell. And that one is good. The second half. And he'll add to that total. Breaking into the open field. And he shoves away one, shoves away another, and blasts his way into the end zone. A spectacular run by the most spectacular runner in the NFL, Adrian Peterson.
Wow, this guy is special.
In some circles, and certainly for me, was so unbelievably different than the man I spoke to. There's a catch made by Royal. Does he get in the end zone? Yes. For the first time since.